The police chief in Kyle has been placed on leave. A lawsuit accuses Chief Jeff Barnett of having an affair with another man's wife and harassing her husband. The accusations date back to his time as police chief in Princeton in North Texas. The city has brought in Charles Edge, a former chief in Waxahachie, to serve as acting chief.